What's for supper? What's for supper?
Well, Jimmy Dean Davis, I've got tater tots, hamburger covered in pickles, because I have really bad back problems. And cheese wurst. Yep. Yay. Yep, covered in pickles. Pickles are actually good for your back. Yay, pickles. And no onion. Tater tot. And cheese wurst. Mm-hmm.